That happened today 5 years ago, on Wednesday, the 20th of March 2019. Kassym-Jomart Tokayev is sworn in as acting president of Kazakhstan, following the resignation of longtime president Nursultan Nazarbayev.
Follow to explore more events.